Hey everyone, so here's the news on the iPhone 14. I know it's a little bit early to talk about it, but the rumors and leaks have already begun to circulate. While Samsung plans to make Galaxy S22 series phones stubbier with a high screen to body ratio and unformed bezels all around, Apple is planning a major overhaul of the iPhone 14. Because the inclusion of the punch hole display while radically revamped the notch wide look of the iPhone that we have been used to since the iPhone X reached carrier stores in 2017. The display sizes of the iPhone 14 were revealed a few days ago, and for those who are unaware, it is a 6.1 inches iPhone 14 with a 60Hz notch display, 6.7 inches iPhone 14 Max with a notch display, 6.1 inches iPhone 14 Pro with a 120Hz punch hole display, 6.7 inches iPhone 14 Pro Max with 120Hz punch hole display, and the 14 and 14 Max will still have a notch. The big moment has arrived. The forthcoming Apple iPhone 14 Pro version will employ Samsung's HIAA hole in active area hole punching technology, which is touted to be the most advanced OLED hole punching technology to date. HIAA uses the laser drilling between the OLED deposition and thin film encapsulation, which is more difficult to achieve the Samsung's flexible OLED displays, which uses a plastic substrate rather than the glass substrate. Apple has so far relied on Samsung display for OLED LTPO panels, but LG is set to working on one as well. LG has yet to undertake trials to see if its production fulfills the required quality and cost. With the release of the iPhone X in 2017, Apple introduced a notch on the top of the screen which has remained to this date. With the recently released iPhone 13 models include a notch as well. But I am delighted to learn that with the next iPhones, the manufacturers is expected to change that. There is a good possibility it will happen because, according to reports, Apple will utilize a Samsung-made OLED display for its upcoming 14 series, and the vendors and the other reports suggest that Apple phones in 2022 will have a punch hole for the selfie. That is another prediction that Apple would drop the Face ID for the punch hole because, with the notch, the Face ID drew attention as well. Let's see what happens in the future. What do you think about this change? Let me know your thoughts in comment area below. With that said, feel free to subscribe and I will see you in the next one.